Some critics have said that the CCRC has failed to refer obvious miscarriages of justice. Is the case of Michael Stone one of them? Let's try to find out. When in his sentencing remarks, the judge told Mr. Stone, "There can't be anyone in this country who does not understand the horror of these offences," Mr. Stone is said to have shouted in open court, "It wasn't me, Your Honour, I didn't do it." He has always maintained his innocence.